about two or three subjects. Let's see how we go on. The first one is about the inspiration of our music coming from the Bible. Okay? Of course, the Bible inspired all the composers in the world. I mean, the Old Testament, yes. Also the New Testament, of course. But we are in Judaism, we are talking about the Old Testament. Yes, the Bible, that give a lot of ideas and inspire the composers.
Hoy vamos a hablar de dos o tres temas. El primero se trata de la inspiración que provee la Biblia para los compositores. Estamos hablando del Viejo y del Viejo Testamento en particular para el judaísmo, pero también él reconoce que la Biblia ha sido una inspiración para todos los compositores del mundo, entonces en ese caso se habla del Viejo y también del Nuevo Testamento. Pero ella se va a concentrar en el Viejo Testamento, la inspiración que ha constituido el Viejo Testamento para la música.
One of the very interesting chapter in the Bible is 11, Genesis 11. It's talking about Babylon, the Babel, and the story of the Jewish who wants to build a house in the sky. You know this story? They want to build a house that touch the sky, touch the God. And what happened is the God say, oh, you are foolish people. Why do you try to come to me? I'm here around. And he broken the language. Mm-hmm. Sorry, my English. Don't worry about it. Okay, and I tell them that they are always laughing about my English. I told them, okay, collect all my jokes and let's do a party about
it.
Say Sababa. Again, Sababa.
Sababa.
Sababa is okay, it's slang. It's good. Okay. Anyway.
Pardon, you can say
no, sorry. Hebrew.